Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word for Wednesday, the 5th of June 2019. And the Daily Prophetic Word given by the Spirit for today is, do not think that you lost them. But before I will go there, please subscribe, like, click the bell icon and share the videos and the Daily Prophetic Words with your family and friends. Now let us start with the Daily Prophetic Word for today, for the 5th of June. Do not think that you lost them. You may think that you have lost them. Your family, your partner, your friends. But you have not seen what I have seen. And you have not heard what I have heard. And so I removed them from your life for a season. Do not think that you lost them. When the time is right, I will return them to you for my glory. They will be changed and will fit to you much better. Trust me that all was done for your walk in me and for your spiritual development. But also realize that I will keep them under my wings and that I will teach them. Do not think that you lost them. They will cross your way again, and this time they will walk with you until the end. Until the glorious time of my kingdom on earth. I will restore them to you again. And this was the Daily Prophetic Word for Wednesday, the 5th of June 2019. Now, tomorrow we start on our rapture timeline, the 7 days of no sin, of no fighting, of praying to the Lord, of staying with the Father the whole day. Please join with me for this 1 week. Until the 13th of June. And then the dead will rise, and then shortly after the escape of the bride will take place. And I pray that you, all of you, will be part of the first escape, part of the bride, and that you will go into the third heaven to be with the Father forever and ever. I thank you that you are here with me, and I thank you that you watch all my videos, and that you send me your questions to triplegrace55@gmail.com. I appreciate any interaction from your side. I love you dearly. My name is Michael, and I am the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And I hope I will see you again tomorrow for the next Daily Prophetic Word. And until then, may God bless you and your family abundantly. Maranatha.